Now, we use the word emporium to make it sound like it's an important shop. Like emperor, this is where the emperor shops. It's the emporium. Then it says upscale consignment gallery. New words?
Yes.
Okay. Upscale, luxury, extra price,
like,
expensive. Consignment. These people are showing the store is showing the chair, but they don't own the chair. They did not buy the chair. This, for example, I can bring my chair here,
yes,
and say, please sell for me. And you see how it says $49 for that one chair?
Yes.
If they sell it, the store gets $25 and they get $24. It's like they split half.
Oh, okay.
So that's consignment. To consign something is to put in the store. So that's consignment. And then the dry cleaning, laundry, tailor. Easy words?
Yes.
Yeah, good.